been standing here in the cold for more than an hour. Who's been here the longest? And who's traveled the furthest? This is a nice story to tell me about how long I've been standing here. Tell me a story. What's the story?
My son lives in Portugal. He's on a commune where it's all self-supporting and they live out in the open. He's building a Hobbit house and he's flown back yesterday, especially for me, to bring him down to London to see this premiere. This is my son.
This is your son, okay? So my man from Cambridge has come down with his son. And actually, his son is also, as well as the fantastic Hobbit house we have over to my left, he's also building his own Hobbit house. Give him a round of applause.
In Portugal.
Not here in the UK. Do you think that's a really interesting story? Because he deserves a little giveaway to take back to Portugal with him.
It will make his life.
It will make his life. So we know that he's going to give you a Hobbit notebook.
Oh, thank you so much.
The UK premiere of Sir Peter Jackson's The Hobbit, an unexpected journey.
Oh my God!